So this piece of my snake plant, the root on the bottom rotted, so I cut it. And I heard that if you put it in the water for about 2 to 3 weeks, that it's gonna grow its own roots. Wish me luck. Let me know if you have experience with this.